I actually laid her down on the floor and I put a duffel bag on her head for comfort. Once that happened, she started complaining and crying that, you know, the baby was coming. At that point, she started taking off her pants. At one point, her water broke.
Right hand between the floor and the head of the baby. A few seconds after that,